both film and television, he was named People Magazine's Sexiest Man Alive in 2010. He has appeared in various films, including Definitely, Maybe, The Proposal, Safe House, and Van Wilder. In 2016, he took on the lead role in the superhero film Deadpool. He made his debut in the Canadian-produced teen Nickelodeon soap opera 15. He also made his first appearance in a film in 1993 in the movie Ordinary Magic. He played the lead role in the 2011 film Green Lantern.